azoospermia or nil sperm count is a problem that we are getting to see a lot these days. So what is this nil sperm count or azoospermia? So when a male partner gives the semen for collection, for assessment, and we tend to see no sperm cells in the seminal fluid, that is when we call it as azoospermia or nil sperm count. So in the management of a scenario of azoospermia, the first thing to rule out or look for is, was there any problem in collecting the sample? Because there could be some mechanical or physical reasons for which the sample was not collected properly. So the diagnosis or we proceeding with the concept of azoospermia shouldn't be hurried up. The best practice would be to repeat a semen analysis probably in 4 to 6 weeks time, and a second report also showing an azoospermia, that is when intervention from a clinical perspective is required. So the first thing is to identify whether this nil sperm count or azoospermia is because of an obstructive pathology, as in the testis is probably producing enough, but there isn't a clear pathway to be brought out. So there is some kind of an obstruction which is preventing the sperm cells to come out in the semen through the ejaculate. So this is a case of obstructive azoospermia and might need andrologist or urologist intervention and sometimes a surgical intervention to go ahead. And if nothing works, probably a testicular biopsy as a last resort, and ICSI, that is intra cytoplasmic sperm injection, as a part of fertility treatment. Say if it is not an obstructive case of azoospermia, it is a non-obstructive azoospermia. Non-obstructive azoospermia is more of a production defect within the testis. So the testis, which is the factory for production of the spermatozoa, itself is not producing sperms. So we will have to first try and evaluate, is there any treatable cause for this? If there is no cause that we can see, and if the intervention cannot be done in the right way, the best would be to do a testicular biopsy. There are various surgical procedures of bringing the sperm out, like the testicular aspiration or testicular extraction or a micro TC procedure. Bring the sperm cells out, and using ICSI, that is intracytoplasmic sperm injection, we could help these people out for conception.